My name is Leah Alpern, and I'm an 18. I am primarily interested in ancient ethics. I think because studying the ancient world shows you how things were, but also kind of how they could be. My project is on the ancient practice of benefit or gift exchange, which ancient Stoic philosophers called philosophy's most important lesson. But they called it that because of its impact on personal moral development, but also on political health. So in the first part of my project, I'll be doing a sort of traditional research paper. And once I kind of understand what the importance was in a historical context, I will try to reconstruct benefit exchange in the modern world by writing a narrative about how a benefit exchange might look for two people today. I'll turn it into a script and then have two actors read it and then have a larger discussion with the Dartmouth community and ask about how the themes related to the modern world, but also how the method of the project worked as a non-traditional way of doing classics and philosophy research.